Stop! Interfering in our internal affairs. Hands of Horn of Africa. We want you to work with us. Not against us. Joe Biden. G7. Are you listening? Work with us.
In the Horn of Africa.
President Biden. Secretary Blinken. Stop meddling. The peace.
We've got a great peace alliance to work in that part of the world. Biden, take your hands off Ethiopia.
Yes.
Take your hands off Eritrea.
Yes.
Peace matters. Yes. The world cannot afford another Syria. Another Yemen.
Peace
matters. Nations matter.
Yes.
The people of the United Kingdom, you need to understand that. Previously, we have never heard of the dossier, the dodgy dossier used to invade Iraq, okay? That may well be in the past, but this cycle is, you get a sense of deja vu. Things are happening now. The world cannot afford that. We're saying to them, stop! The Horn of Africa, Ethiopia, Eritrea, and Somalia.
We are working together.
You mentioned the G7. What can those people do for you?
What those people need to do is they need to respect the Westphalia Treaty of 1648, respecting sovereignty of nations.
Yes.
This
right.
matters. Yes. We can sort out our problem.
Yes. Support us.
Yes. Ethiopia is the anchor of peace and stability in that region. You don't want to wreck that. Ethiopia is being forced to take sides. Don't forget, the world, the geopolitics has changed. It's not only America's superpower, okay? There might be other forces, but Ethiopia or Eritrea should not be pushed to take sides. We need to work for peace together globally. So they need to understand and respect sovereignty of Ethiopia, Eritrea, and Somalia.
Yeah!